thanks for 30 subs so much, guys. And now I need your feedback on something. Should I do Lego Bagel reviews and an HTB on Geist Fafnir X next, or Dread Hades? Hope you do. I mean, Geist Fafnir is really good. Just depends on what you pick. Thanks so much for 30 subs, guys. Thank you.